many people predicted that he would be really, really a bad buy. And even somebody told me you will loan him back in December. And in my opinion, he was the best midfielder in the world.
Touchback for Pires. Robert Pires, fantastic. Every goal, a special moment. Pires put through by Bergkamp, taken early. He's flashed it home. Back again, Pires, who's left him, and left Schmeichel. That is an outstanding goal.
Keeping with Efjord, Pires still tangling, it's into left in, and what a shot that is! Robert Pires with an absolute beauty!
Now Pires, that's a terrific shot and a wonderful goal!
What you're saying here is what we've seen all season.
Out to Pires, and he's put away a fifth for Arsenal, and surely they've got the game won now.
Pires is a natural football player. That means everything he does, you think it's easy. Does nothing special. And he's like a guy who takes a violin and plays, you know. It looks easy, you just realize when you take the violin yourself that it's not, that it's very difficult. And Robert was like a natural gift. His feet open, one in a strange way, and when the ball came to him, he transformed and became a ballet dancer. Quick feet, soft touch, intelligence, calm, and he will remain certainly in the heart of everybody, one of the greatest players Arsenal football can.